Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for clicking. And if this is your first time here, this is the Peter family and we appreciate your support. Simply like and subscribe, that way you keep us in YouTube algorithm. In today's vlog, we will be showing you what our typical Saturday looks like, and we hope you have fun watching. Thank you.
Das ist meine.
Wenn du möchtest, ja. Oh.
Ja, bitte ist da oder teilt er allein?
Das mag ich schon. Nutella ist gut?
Für was?
Nutella. Emilio ist gerade ein Backenzahn rausgefallen.
Oh. Ich sehe, du sind tief.
Ich habe Backenzähne von dir. Da ist Salt and Butter.
Ja, das ist richtig.
Ciao.
Ciao, Emilio.
Ciao.
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 So just lose a tooth. Are you able to eat?
Yeah.
Should we call the ambulance?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Are you going to die?
No.
Are you losing blood?
That's so mean. He's not dying. Don't mind him. You can use your left side of your mouth to chew. Yeah, you're actually doing well.
I don't really like it because that part I always bite my cheek.
Well, you have to practice then. So, Jaden, what's your own experience losing a tooth?
While eating.
Have you ever lost a tooth?
Mm-hmm.
While eating?
No.
No?
But once in the night when you were on the couch and watching UFC and in my bed I felt a loose tooth, and then I went down to the sink and then you came to me and said, what happened?
Oh, I can't even remember.
Usually he's right, he has a good memory.
Yeah.
Then I said my tooth fell out. And then, wait, my tooth was still in. So then
maybe it was still dangling.
So and then you told me all that my tooth was loose.
Ah, the one I used rope to. Okay. Yeah, that's African ingenuity. That's what you get when you have an African dad. We have different methods of doing things. Yeah, I'm sure it's a story that you're going to tell your kids. But don't make it sound evil, like your dad put rope and then pulled it.
We just had an argument about how we bite. The question is, even with a small cucumber like this, do you bite from the front with your front teeth, or do you actually go to the side like this?
I only bite like this if I don't want something. But yeah, if I have to bite, I use my instinct.
Yeah, but this is also. You say it's from the side.
Yeah, from the side. Good one, huh? Where's the shopper?
I can't even understand.
It's just a small cucumber.
That's different. It's not as if I can't bite.
That's not what I said. I'm wondering why even with a small cucumber you'd go to the side.
Because you get used to it. So Enyo just lost a tooth. And I'm advising him to chew with his left side. of
to put the food on that side.
Yeah.
But still your jaw moves on both sides.
But not as much as the side you're chewing.
Is your jaw also moving more on one side than it moves on the other? How are you doing this?
It's easy to explain.
Yeah.
So if you bite something and it's on this one side,
yeah,
then something is between
your teeth.
Your teeth, mm-hmm. And on the other side, no.
There's nothing.
So this side is going to stay a little bit open.
Mm-hmm.
So that means that this side is.
That means there's more strength on the side where there is food.
Yeah, but it's
exactly what I'm explaining.
No,
but it's not moving.
Guys.
That's not what I'm saying.
So this is the argument this morning. Guys, let us know. How do you chew? So sit down and wear your shoes. You don't play football in the room, you know, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. He needs help with his knees, I guess.
Yep.
Where are we going to?
To Anibis football game.
Yeah.
Massenbachhausen.
Well, soccer.
Massenbach is
a dog. Oh, is it in Massenbachhausen or Massenbach?
No, it's Massenbach.
was the game?
Good.
Who won? Zeros.
Nobody.
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 Unfortunate.
Pasta a la daddy, that's what we call this one. My creation. Maybe one day I can show you guys how. It's time to eat.
This food is good.
Yeah, tastes good.
Yeah.
Thank you, mommy.
Maybe something like socks or something.
Okay, well, it's not for me. I've never bought
no,
you
no,
socks.
No, 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 no.
Hallelujah.
I want this.
Hot and spicy.
If you fall down, you will fall on my
pullover.
Stop.
The original and sweet paprika.
Who's gonna kill all of them?
Every single day on every single subway car, there's lots of.
And then because it's so good,
guys, we have come to the end of today's vlog. It's time for us to go to bed. Not me, not mommy. I'm still up. I'm still editing. But the two young men. You want to say good night?
Good night.
Good night. As you can hear, they are all tired. We hope you enjoyed this video today. Give us a like, subscribe, and share. And don't forget to comment. Let us know what your favorite part of our video is. Thank you so much. Say goodbye, everybody.
Goodbye.
Bye.